Akara is a local dish in the Gambia prepared with beans, salt and pepper. It is referred to as an African bean fritters by many because of the similarities in preparation. The recipe originated from Nigeria and Ghana, and it serves as a breakfast and street food recipe in the Gambia. There are different types of beans used for the preparation of akara, but the most common type is the black-eyed beans. Put the beans in a mortar and add a little bit of water, then pound it gently until the skins are separated from the beans. After this, remove it from the mortar and put it in a bowl, then add water and wash it thoroughly to remove every skin from the beans. Put the beans in a plate and pick out the black eyes and the remnants of skins from the beans. Put the beans in a bowl and add water to it. Then allow it to soak for half an hour or more. While allowing the beans to soak, cut the onion into thin pieces and pound it with pepper. One of the main utensils needed for the preparation of akara is the local mortar. Mortars that are not smoothened in the inside are not used for the preparation of akara. Instead, the smooth ones are used. This is to ensure that woods from the mortar are not mixed with the dough of the akara. After the beans are soaked, remove it from the water and put it in the mortar, then pound it into a paste. Pounding it into a paste, continue to grind it until the mixture turns into a fine and smooth texture. When the texture is smooth, the dough is ready for frying. The akara is deep fried into small ball shape by putting the mixture into a hot oil using a spoon for measurement. After frying the akara, stir fry the onion in a small amount of oil until it caramelizes. Then serve it with the akara.
We hope you like this video. To know more about the Gambia, the culture and its people, subscribe to our YouTube channel and watch more videos here. You can also read more about the Gambia on my magazine, so don't forget to subscribe there as well.